exhausted, Pietà.
Do you bring any better news?
I'm afraid not, my lady. The number of those affected rises, and all my blood and our healing sorceries can do is offer temporary relief. And little at that, this disease is unnatural. And I believe I know why. My lady, I believe this corruption to be Rogar in nature.
Impossible. The beacon stand and Adir and the Rogar remain imprisoned.
I assure you, I
continue tending to the ailing as best you can, until you find the true cause of this malady. I have every faith in you.
So you still live, after a fashion, Revenant. This threshold will mean nothing to you, yet it was once forbidden for any man to set foot on the grounds of the Abbey. Just one of the many edicts to crumble with the Order's collapse. Still, I hesitate to trespass, but our Immaculate Lady waits beyond. So trespass, I must. Judge Cleric cannot know what's become of her hallowed sentinels, or the land we were sworn to protect. She would never allow such atrocities to be committed in her name. I just need an audience with her. When she knows the truth, she'll purify the Order, and the Rogar can finally be driven from this holy soil. Pietà is certain of your role as a servant of Aureus' will. I've yet to see enough to believe that. But I'll admit, there's time yet. Pietar is certain of your role. I've yet to see enough to believe that.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Iron. Iron.
Hmm?
I passed out for a moment.
Oh, sorry. That bastard Tancred got a bit carried away during the last chat. But it's for what he's done to you that I'm gonna kill him.
Oh, forget about that. Do you regret it?
Regret what?
Us.
Oh, not for a single second. I wouldn't change a thing.
Not even the capture and the torture.
Aye. All right. Maybe that.
Thank you. tablet. Give it to Gerlinde.
With that tablet, Gerlinde will have no further use for me. But in my possession, it will allow me to finally cast off these shackles. All I ask for, Trevor, is my freedom.
You shut your mouth! Don't do anything foolish, human. Not when we're both so close to getting what we want. Just think of the power Gerlinde can give you. No!
You have my thanks, Traveler. The unending marvels of the infinite are once again mine to explore. And to you, I owe my renewed fortune. My knowledge of runes will be in far better hands with you than Gerlinde. So, I offer it to you freely.
Damn you both!
Gerlinde, for your actions against me, I could subject you to punishments even your twisted mind cannot fathom. But I have a life to live, and you will seal your own fate by and by. As for you, Traveler, may you farewell.
Get back here, you bastard! You belong to Gerlinde! Fuck! You little shit! Think you can stab Gerlinde in the back, eh? All that work, and he just drops the knowledge into your brain like that. Maybe Gerlinde should crack open that skull and see for herself. But Gerlinde still got most of what she came for. And in the end, business is business. So, Gerlinde's services are still available to you, but for a new, special price. If you're not here to spend, fuck off! If you're not here to spend, fuck off!
An unremarkable facade, but a veneer often has little bearing on the innards of a thing. Whatever knowledge this book might submit will be mine, and applied towards a more righteous purpose. On your way, I would study this alone. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. On your way, I would study this alone.
chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve. The tome was most enlightening, but it offered only the most minuscule glimpse into the depths of Umbral, fragmented suggestions of what I already suspected to be so much more. Those with an interest in Umbral are condemned as heretics by the Hallowed Sentinels, and typically incarcerated within their prison tower. I wonder at what morsels of Umbral insight might be found within those walls. Go and gather what you can. To the tower, Crusader, and be swift. I have seen many prisons and other institutions of torment, but few as obtusely barbarous or indelicately blood-drenched as the so-called Tower of Penance. These deranged heretics employing such crude methods is hardly a surprise, though it remains offensive to an exactor's disposition towards finesse. To the tower, Crusader, and be swift. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.